Everybody, Malekith here, and welcome back to Empire Total War, the Prussian playthrough. So, in the last episode, it may have been the one before as well, actually, Spain came and nosedived off the ocean, Amsterdam. So we had to move our army from Brussels up to take that back, which then got taken by the French. And now we're kind of trying to work out what to do about it. I mean, these guys have just moved in position in Cologne. I think they should be in range next turn. This army up here is reasonably strong. There's a few replenishments going on, but you know, it would be workable. A bit cavalry light though. I think we were recruiting some more men back here. Well, that's the problem. If we come out of Amsterdam, the happiness will take a nosedive. I need to upgrade this at some point, but I'm still doing the research, which is why we haven't started our India expedition. These guys are kind of lined up for it. I'm tempted to use them for something else. We need to basically break this power base here. It's too many men in one place for me to take with a single army. I need to group up and do it. I mean, the alternative is we go and take Paris. Problem is we can't leave Vienna unguarded, even exempt from tax. It's not a happy place. I think Warsaw's having similar issues, yep. Although we've managed to start taxing them. That was it. We were burning down the schools to see if we could... if we could sort out the happiness, because they give clamour for reform. Yeah, not really sure what to do. I guess this army could move in on there. Right. Well, there's no point in these guys sitting up here doing nothing for the moment. Let's send them down towards Hanover. We might as well pool our forces for now. Alright, it's end turn. See what the French get up to. Oh, that's some serious reinforcement coming. Austria want a trade agreement? Yeah, go on then, I'll give you 4-field crop rotation for it. That looks like Spain might be sending another army by boat. Sweden want a trade agreement, military access and a payment for selective breeding. Now this is more of an thing I'm inclined to do, Sweden, the trade agreement. Go on then. Who are you at war with? Let me check. Denmark, Russia, Brit. Yeah, okay. I need all the money I can get. Alright, what have we got? Technology advances. New model bayonet drill. Starting reorganized procurement. Recruitment cross goes down, upkeep goes up. It's trying to start seasoning again, which we will resolve. Brandenburg, that's here. You lot move to there. You're heading this way as well. Okay. So, that's resolved the happiness a bit. Now, does church school? Converts to Protestantism. And then we'll start that. And you... Oh, I thought we were burning you to the ground. Maybe it was the next tier up, so we have to do it again. Give you a church school? Right. This army. Besiege that. Be able to get a good force out of these two and still have some left over. In fact, it's really two armies. Happiness in there. Let's put a church school in. Right, if we can get Warsaw under control. Oh no, that's my army that's defending the east. I can't really afford to lose them. It's getting Vienna, because then I can two-prong down into Venice. Alright, we'll do this fight. What have they got? Light cavalry, lancers, a mortar, more light. Just have to watch out for those lancers, and then my cavalry are free to do what they wish. They should easily take out the lights. Ooh, we got ourselves a nice hill for my guns. Group them. And then have the regular infantry. Yep, yeah, it's a nice battle line. I have the Grenadiers as a secondary line just behind it, which I will send wherever they're required to sort of strengthen an assault, I guess. Be rather aggressive with them. That lances? Yep. Yeah. Put them in the trees for now. I suspect their cavalry would come around here more than anything else. Alright, go! Artillery! Shoot those mortars. Oh, that just bounced overhead. Comes the cannon shots again. Got a good hit on that one. Put that guy out. Run to positions so you can volley this lot down. Square. Thank you. Alright, you guys can get out of the square for the moment. There are more cavalry coming, however. Grenadiers, hold your fire. Uhlans, get in there. Come on, what are you doing? They got grabbed by lancers. We'll charge the cavalry in on the rear for them. Not ideal to fight cavalry with them, but it'll have to do. You guys done now? Yeah. Hurting a lot. Let's have a bit of a charge on them. Enemy infantry charge, send in the grenadiers. Go, go, epic hats. Break this militia on the flank. Become a mess in the middle. The cavalry. Yay. That's their right flank smash, though. Send these three onwards. You hit them. You hit them. You come around the corner and go for the back line. Most of their units broken. Oh, there come some more lancers. Get my cavalry out of there. They're gonna rear charge some of mine over here. Oh, I told you to hit these. There was meant to be a second unit fighting here as well. Apparently cavalry don't like being charged things in the wall cover. No, why are you running away? What are you doing? The trolls are being very squiffy. Okay, they're chasing people off, but there's lancers here looking for them, so we have to be careful. Try and get those gun cavalry down. Have the cannon fire on them. There we go, infantry's in the fray. These guys are surrounded by two units of cavalry as well. That's them broken. Alright, send the infantry into the village. Deal with these lancers. Reforming. Telling them to run and they're not. It's a bit weird. I wonder if my controls are having some issues. Lancers, where are you? Back there. Must have been where the enemy ran off to. Let these guys just take the casualties for the minute, whilst the reinforcements run up on the flank of the enemy. Okay, here comes the cavalry that we've been trying to bait for a while. And they're not going for anyone specific. Okay, hit him with that. Come on guys, catch him, catch him. Nope. There we go, caught them. In come the cavalry lancers. Should be then dealt with. You five, break these guys already. Who could it bleed? Anyone left? Ah, we've got a bit of a unit over there. And they run off. Who did the best there? Cavalry. If they had been cuirassiers, that would have been incredibly good. Never mind. Get out of my land! Okay, let's make general in there. Who have we got? Gottlob Ben. Strange name. You guys recruit some regular infantry. Amsterdam can probably spare some. How many do we need? 7. We've just recruited 3, so you guys need to spare 4 units of full strength, hopefully. Alright, get down to there. That should give me another army to push with. I'm going to decide what I want to do with this guy here. Do I want to send him west? Or do I want to bring him south to help out with Venice? I'll in turn and see what the AI gets up to. Could really do with piecing out Spain just because they're miles away. I can't get at them. No Sweden. Just no. Trade agreement. Good. Random demands for technology. Bad. Alright, what we got? Recruited troops. Where should we send you? Alright, these guys need to replenish. Need to recruit a couple more men. They sit there. We could come down around the back towards Turin. What are we doing in these towns now? Can't afford to put anything in there, but not too bad. Vienna, we can start taxing you. That's some extra income. I'm really tempted to actually just rush Paris, but I know I'm going to have to leave pretty much a full stack army in there if I do it. Because it will keep just rebelling. We probably wouldn't need to leave anyone in Brussels, so that's an army. We got these guys as an army, we'll have them as a pretty much a third stack. We shouldn't have any issue taking it. It's then what to do afterwards, because that then opens us up to Spain without having secured this area. But knocking out Paris will knock out a major source of enemy troop recruitment. Decisions. I take these out. How bad does this look? Screw it. Let's try that.
Weitere Befehle?
I can take out Venice. Be good. Oh, Austria's going for Istanbul. Oh, no, that didn't go so well. Austria's growing quite nicely down there. Just looking at the mini-map. They've really put in a fight back. I can't decide whether Russia's taken a chunk of Sweden or whether Sweden's run through and taken northern Russia or whether both have occurred. I don't know why the Ottomans are taking forever. How far is he sailing? What? You can go that far in a turn? That's obscene. He's gone from inner Sweden to Spain, or Portugal even, in a turn. Oh, Austria, what is it this time? Technology advances. Oh, crap, we got seasoning and I didn't want seasoning. Never mind. Got my church schools done. At least I think we've unlocked the next building, maybe? Maybe not. Have a look. Naval port. Nope, we still need naval architecture advances. Okay, happiness. Warsaw. They are not looking great. What happens if I take most of the men out? Possible. How are they doing religion wise? That's going up. Well, for now they can stay there because they're covering my eastern provinces. We will...
Yeah, my lord.
Kind of want to siege that so then he can sweep in and smash these. But I'm conscious of the time on the episode counter. They're still replenishing a turn. We need to repair that. Repair those two. I guess an interesting one for Paris would be run up and cover those two roads with the bridges. Alright, what I'm going to do is I'm going to end the episode here just because I think as soon as I try to siege this, they may intercept me and then we'll end up in a fight and so on and so forth. So, hopefully you enjoyed that. Thank you for watching and goodbye for now.